Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Strokovich Plays Digimon Story Cyber Sleuth. I've been kind of slacking lately, so I figured I would spend the day and just record a shit ton of episodes. If I remember correctly, the last time we left off, we were trying to help her find those two Digimon that helped her when we were getting attacked by that thing that one time. The uber strong Digimon. And of course, I'm going to try to get all of the chests before we leave. Now, I already have a Patamon, so I'm glad about that. Oh man, I gotta remember these symbols. Alright, so my Pokemon are Vaccine Virus Data. Alright. And so that's a data, so that means... that means that... Siakomon would be the one that I should use for that. So these guys I should attack. These guys. If I remember... I was just gonna say, if I remember correctly, I'm pretty sure he's not physical, but no, this guy's the one that's not physical. Yeah, this should kill him in one hit. Yeah, it's two times because of the is it type or tribute? Is that what they call it? I don't know. A lot of people going up. Yeah, I got Patamon in my side bench because he's also a wind type. And I already got a wind type with my Terriermon, so that's gonna be... So what I figured I would do is I would keep him in my side party for now. And then when I digivolve him, I'll use whoever he digivolves into, hoping that it's not a wind type. Now I need to get there. So jumping down is the best bet. So I gotta go this way. And then jump down. Still don't know what these medals are for. And if I had missed it in like the tutorial somewhere, I'm sorry. I probably should have been paying more attention. You know, these battles are interesting because with Pokemon you really only gotta think about one type of skill or one type of attributes, you know, the elements, the electric, earth, rock, fire. But for this one there's two separate ones where you can get a max of times three. Ooh, Grand Rock, nice. Sonic Void, that sounds pretty epic. I've got so many items right now, it's ridiculous. And I honestly don't think we're gonna need them. Alright, I think instead of dropping down up there, we should go more to the right. Or left. Learn your fucking directions. That's what I say to people. If you wanna get anywhere in life, you're gonna need to know your directions. Genjin Zori! Oh man. I literally just woke up like 5 minutes ago. So I'm sorry if I'm a little slow today. Plus I haven't played this game in well over a week. So far the two times that I've played it, I mean I have 16 videos out and I've only played it twice. So basically, I ended up just playing it for 4 hours each time and basically getting 8 episodes per recording. So to not go like too far into the future, which I should probably not worry about right now until, you know, until I get a bigger fan base, if that ever happens, it doesn't really matter. But If there's not really a huge following, then there's no reason for me to hold back on my recording because the interaction with the fans is just not there. You know, like, I know in a lot of other Let's Play channels, they'll only record a couple episodes ahead because you know, they want to be able to interact with those fans and implement that into the Let's Plays, but for this one, I don't think I should really have to worry about that one, so I'll probably end up just recording, like, a bunch, like, all of the game in, like, a week or something. Alright, so I'm just being careful, because once you fall down those things, you can't come back up, so I'm just making sure this is the right thing. Alright, definitely don't want to drop down there. Alright, I'm just gonna fuck these guys up real quick. Oh. I'll just do that then. Wow. Huh. Oops. Oh man, that's not good. It's a good thing we're so OP right now, or else they'd probably get to go. I mean, my Terrier Mon has... I de-digivolved him once. So this is like the second time of him going up as Terrier Mon, which makes him stronger overall. Alright, let's do this. I've gotten into sunbathing lately. Spacing out under Mr. Sun is the best. Man, my Digimon are such dorks. Alright, I wish there was a way to check the map. I've said it every single episode, probably, and I'll say it every other episode.
Oh
yeah, what'd they say? Oh, that's because you have amnesia and you used to be a Digimon trainer. Yeah, that's my theory anyway. I don't really know anything about the game, so. This is about to get freaky. I don't know. I think you need to take a shower. I'm gonna tell her it's a sweet fragrance. I'm not gonna be a dick. Oh, now she thinks I'm a weirdo. I'm guessing that's either Agumon or the other one. Yeah, of course I heard it. What do you think? Alright, let's go help whatever the fuck that was. Oh, there they are. They're getting attacked by, oops, I didn't mean to do that. What am I playing that... No, I'm not even playing another game that would use that as a save. Do I have anybody who's max right now? He's one away. He's 20 away, holy crap. He's quite a bit away. Oh, man. Oh yeah, he's my champion, isn't he? Yeah. I got him to do something else. I can't remember what it was. Right here, in one of these you need like a champion or better to do something. Right here. To force encounters level 2. So if I ever needed to grind, I could use that instead of the first level. We're here! Agumon and... Gabumon, maybe? Yes, let's hurry. They need my help. Nokia! Isn't that like a phone? No. Well, I mean, we found you fair and square, so now we can beat the shit out of you, right? That's how it works, right? What are you gonna do? Punch him? Wait, kawaii, isn't that cute and not cool? I thought cool was sugoi. I guess they probably have different ways of saying it depending on the situation. I thought these guys were supposed to be like the good hackers, isn't that what that guy said? A thousand ways? Oh man. It's quite a bit, but I mean, it does have an end, right? I mean, eventually we'll stop regretting it. Hey, that's sexual harassment, buddy. I mean, Nokia, you are like half naked. If you don't want guys to hit on you, you probably shouldn't wear that outfit. Now, I'm not saying they have the right to, like, force it on her, okay? I'm just saying that that kind of outfit does invite people to take the chance to try to get in your pants. That's all I'm saying. Like, if I was out somewhere or whatever and I saw this hot chick, she was wearing that outfit, I'd be like, oh, man. She's obviously looking for attention. So I'm going to try to ask her out, you know? I mean... Alright, now let's beat up these pervs. Heh. Gabumon. Man, we have the same hair color. I just realized that. You know, it's kind of depressing though, but I'm gonna end up fucking these guys up like it's nothing, like so easily. I want like a challenging battle. I say that now. Alright, two virus types, which means my data type, my Elecmon, should get the fuck out of there. Purple is dark, and that is brown for Earth, so my wind, my Terriermon, should fuck him up like this. Yep. Oh, wow. That's a quick one right there. Wait, they didn't do two times. Interesting. Alright. Well, he's a dark virus type, so... Honestly, I don't think I need to... Wait, why have I never... Oh, it's physical. And... Siakomon is a magical type. Yeah, I don't need to... Ah, oh, man, that was way too easy. When is the boss battles gonna come, man? Where's the boss battles? I mean, they've set this up. I mean, like, I barely have grinded at all. I grinded that one time just so I could find the to 200% of one of the Digimon. That was it. Yeah, master. Oh, is this the boss battle? Is this where I regret saying that I wish I had a harder fight? Jimmy-ken. Wow, you said that way too many times there, lady. Is that actually Jimmy-ken? This guy's crazy. This guy is really dorky. He's pretty harsh. I gotta admit, he's laying right into him. He's like, fuck you guys, you pieces of shit. Yep. What is wrong with this guy? What do you get on here and make superhero shit? Oh, you're a hacker. Well, let's fight then. I want to fight your Digimon. Lulz? Is he actually saying lulz, or is like, I don't even know. Yes, we're lesbian lovers. Oh, yeah, that too. Do we get to beat up Jimmy-ken now? What? Yes! Yes! I wanna fight you! Come on! Let's fight! Right now! Good! Let's fight! I will fuck you up, boy! Well, let me stand up to it then. I'll fuck him up. There it is. There am I. Yeah, let's fight. Good. Oh, shit. So two data types and a vaccine type, or and a. Alright, so the data types will get fucked up by Siakamon, and since they're fire too, oh, that is a great combination. Elecmon needs to get the fuck out of here, though. I do gotta say that. So, he... Wait, and he's purple, so this should really hurt him. Times three, I think. Yeah. Oh. Oh shit. Alright, I don't have any other types. I should probably just keep him in for now, honestly. Thunder, grass. Is he physical or? Let's see, it looks like he's about even on both. And then, he's obviously, yeah, he's not physical, but he is even too, alright. One foe, alright, 40, 55, 65, 30, alright, so this is my best bet. Wow, okay. That might become a problem. I think I should focus on one first. Oh, okay. I don't know, for some reason I thought that all of them were gonna be this hard. Let's do speed on Siakamon. Because I need him to do shit. You know what I'm saying? Oh wait, no. Grass, no. Because grass beats... Or no, fire beats grass, so that would be a bad idea. But, I can still do this. I should really switch him out. Who is this? Terriermon? Alright, once I get rid of these fire guys, we'll be good. Because having three people is really making it hard. I'm going to Ice Blast this one, because the other one's close to dead. I should be able to kill him with someone else. Does anybody else know any water? Okay, he knows water. Wait, no, I need light. Holy shit. He knows quite a bit right there. Holy crap. Air shot. No, but he's a data type. That wouldn't be very good. I think I'm just gonna mix. Yeah. Let's do that. He's severely underleveled, but he is a champion. So he should do really good out here. You do what you do best. You Saint Knuckle that motherfucker. Bam! Destruction cannon? Alright, that's what I'm looking for. Now this should kill this one. Does my guy ever get to go? Alright, he's next. I should probably speed that guy up. He's really low level, so his stats are probably nowhere near as good as everyone else's. One foe, 15% chance of stunning. Alright. Neutral damage, Physical attack, 65 to 1 foe. Alright. Well, I guess I should do that one. I really hope this... Yeah, see, that wasn't overkill at all. It only did 38. It said 65. You know what I'm saying? But he's mainly out here so that we don't... Because that other guy's weak to him, right? So, him being out here is just not helping. Oof, that's not helping, I can tell you that much. I wish I had more vaccine types. Alright, so he's panicked, right? That's not good. Yes! Damage up. Alright. I should waste this guy's turn and heal that panic. But I don't have anything that heals panic. Oh, okay. Hopefully this wasn't a waste. I only had one of those. Hell Crusher. That didn't really do very much, dude. Sakuman, huh? Alright, I'll do that. I'll prevent him from getting put to sleep. And I'm gonna increase Terriermon's defense because he is my main damage dealer right now, and I need him alive through this entire fight. Yeah, I don't know what I'm worried about. This is going to be way too easy. Look at this. I have 62 of these. Fuck. I don't think I bought any either. I just have that many. Yeah, he's a little low on the defense, I think. So I need to make sure that he's not going to be dead. Terriermon, Saint Knuckle. Bam! Oh, he's so close. He is so close. I think I will try getting the kill here on this turn. I'm gonna tail hammer that motherfucker. Bam! Good job, derp. He's looking a little derpy, I will admit. Alright, let's see what we got here. Mental charge. I bet that raises intelligence or something. Or magical damage, probably. No, you were lame, not the Digimon. There you go, Nokia. Well, let's fight right now. Be serious, motherfucker. Is it that dude? Hey, I think. Yeah, is that him? That's the guy, right? Yes. That is him. That's the guy who gave me a Digimon, I think. Yes. Yeah, that's usually how a leader and subordinate relationship works. You dense motherfucker. Never be broken, motherfucker. Never. What is she, the enforcer?
It's a rock and joke, Desteba. Super Hakka Yugo Sani Sakara to come on, Muri Muri Muri.
Huh. Yeah, I will. I'll fuck him up. I just fucked him up. So he's backtracking quite a bit. He's kind of an asshole. No, they're Nokias. Hey, don't be a bully. How are you any different than those other motherfuckers? I have a feeling she would have kicked my ass. Oh, I won't forget you. I'll be looking for the time where I can kick your ass, lady. My Digimon will grab your Digimon, take them to a nice dinner, and we'll never call them back. This is going on way too long. Yeah, guys, I'm the one that did everything. You're welcome. Alright, let's peace. Sure. Okay.
もう一度会いたいなって思って。そしたらあの怖い人たちに見つかって追いかけられて。危ないところだったよ。
Yeah, they seemed like kind of tools.
あのさ、私にはまだよくわかってないんだけど、君たちデジモンって確かハッカーが作ったプログラムなんだよね。え？僕たちが人間に作られた？
You don't gotta rub it in, dude.
I
Yeah, Nokia, of course. Come on. Psh, idiot. Yeah, it's best to just agree and move on. That's what I've been doing this whole time. The Digi World? Of course. Digital World, though. Oh, so there's like universes merging and shit. Merging. Oh god, I am such a terrible speaker. Oh. But isn't there been like a couple movies where you guys came to the real world? Oh. So how do you guys get back? Yeah, I mean, it was... Yeah, it was very simple, Nokia. Like, first grader shit. Really? Why? Like what? What do you guys need to do? You're a dumbass, Nokia. Oh, so they got the amnesias too. I don't know. Okay. Let's do this. Let's figure it out. Let's solve the memory case. So you have no plans. That's because it's nonsense, Agumon. Let's try our best at thinking about what we should do. Yeah, Nokia got her first Digimons. Ooh, I got 1,000 of that shit. I don't remember what it is, but... Thank you. Yeah, let's skip that part though, please. Shinjuku, huh?
君の目で確認してきてくれないか。警察が本格的に動き出す前にな。頼んだぞ。
Yeah, sure, I could do that.
聞こえてたよ。すぐに行かなきゃいけないんでしょ。
Well, I mean, if you heard that, then.
君がいなかったら、この子たちを助けられなかった。
Yeah, I know. I pretty much did it all.
君も頑張ってね。私も頑張るからさ。
Thank you.Bye. All right, and with that, that'll be the. Holy cow, that was way too long. I should really pay more attention about this whole 30-minute thing. All right, well, thank you for coming. I hope you're enjoying yourself. This has been Strokovich Plays Digimon Stories Cyber Sleuth. Have a great day. Goodbye.